Hey yo, it's your boy, and we're back on Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order. Let's continue from where we left off.
Only death awaits you here.
I'm sorry, night sister, for what the Jedi have put you through. Rest. Some skill. Skill that I was talking about, that I was gonna get next. Which was a leap and slash. Yeah, that looks good. Ah! Cal Kestis! Jedi! Soon to be Jedi Master!
Wait up! It might be dangerous.
Oh, here we get the equipment to climb these walls. BD, you didn't give me a stim fast enough. Shucks. It's gonna bring me back.
Hey,
get angry. Fly away. See that sonic beam. It looks like he got an A on his head. This is how it's supposed to go. Oh. Run away.
I think it's gone. Climbing
claws. How could I forget about the climbing claws? There it is.
The strongest Knight Brothers faced a rite of passage by venturing into the lair of this creature.
Let's get my stims back.
Stay low, buddy. Don't let it hit you.
Gotta climb faster than that. Wasn't expecting to fall like that. Ah.
Go again!
Keep missing. I gotta get him. There we go.
I could say the same for this creature, though.
Gorgara defeated. Like this.
There is no place for you here. The brothers will kill you if you stay.
Come. I'm certain they are no match for your power.
Oh, yeah. A shortcut. Oh. Spiders. All right.
Let's look.
Go on fire. Aye. Bye.
Help, please. The bridge into their village. Mm-hmm. Doubt they expected us to come back. Still, there's got to be a stealthier way in. Honestly, I had no idea this was here when I pulled the bridge down. I just wanted to see what would happen. Like you and the cutter on Kashyyyk.
We got a twofer in this room. One of those. This.
We have sacrificed too many. He's too dangerous. We should kill him.
No, we take him to Brother Viscus.
good. We need one of these. Get that full. Full canisters, full health. Alright. So much for sneaking around. Coward for running away, not me.
Where is your skill? We can win, brothers. We can win, outsider. And I coward.
I think I took you all down.
BD, take a look. What is it, BD?
Asphelion. No, Aphelion. It's an Asphelion. There's no S in there.
I found you, intruder!
Hi. Disappeared on me, so can't fight you. Look at all that stuff down there. We're still climbing.
You aren't welcome here.
Thank you.
Cal, have you found the tomb?
Close, but got a little sidetracked.
Breeze is acting strange. He swears he saw someone outside the mantis. Dathomir's getting to him.
Pretty sure that's who he is.
Are you all right?
I'm not seeing things, so... Yes? I'm coming out of a Night Brother village now. Hoping to get back on track.
Sounds like you're handling yourself.
Yeah. BD and I got this.
Alright. Still need another skill point though. Be gone!
The outsider is below us!
The door. Yep, of course he's gonna be gone.
No sign of that old man.
I can't trust
if the
him.
Brothers got him.
No, he's the one who slaughtered them all.
Do not let him evade you.
Brothers!
I will avenge my brothers.
You didn't do a good job of it.
This must be the tomb.
BD, I need help.
Dang. I faced this thing before. God, how difficult this thing can be. Dang. Yeah, the Alpha defeated. Almost took me down 100% though. Woo-hoo-hoo. Wow. Let's get this.
Just Need to know, don't you? Okay, BD. What is it?
BD1 skin. No. Oh, that was dumb. Die by a spider. Feel really silly by dying by that spider. Oh, now I gotta go all the way back that way.
We must take him.
I'm good. I wanted to take you. God, just like floated out of thin air. Get out of here. Defeat the Alpha. The Alpha's not gonna come back. You guys can all die now. Slice it open.
Just what we need. Oh, you found something.
New poncho. This way. Haha! I knew it. Another stem. Don't mind if I do.
With this, you and I are gonna be unstoppable. There.
Oh yeah. Maximum number of stems increased. Oh, the force.
What'd you find?
My friend, we've reached the tomb of in search of an Astrian.
Want to check it out? There's something in there.
That's because we need an Astrian. The Force is with us.
Whatever that was, it's gone.
Ooh, meditation circle. Let's use our skill point. Full health 2. Let's rest that up. Alright, now let's see what we want to use now. See this one. Stem potency increased. Howling pull. Maybe that should be the next one. Flashback.
Hey, Cal. Ready for a rematch later?
Yeah, anytime.
Sounds good. On your way to training?
Always.
All right, then. I'll see you later.
Bye.
Better get a move on, Cal. Jaro isn't a patient one. I heard we're getting new orders soon. Finally, I'm ready to be gone from this dump.
We're leaving Braca?
Possibly. Don't get his hopes up with secondhand gossip.
It's okay. I believe it once Master DePaul says so.
Speaking of your master...
Oh yeah, I better go.
You know, Jaro isn't known for his patience.
So I've heard.
You're in a rush.
Master DePaul's called me for training.
You got this, kid.
Oh yeah, high five Stormtrooper before Order 66 happens.
Master DePaul?
Padawan, it's time for instruction.
Yes, Master?
Reach our position. Do not keep me waiting.
Master DePaul.
You're almost there.
Whoa! Chief Jack, Commander.
Concentrating, you would have anticipated this distraction. Better, Padawan. Join me.
It's about to go south.
We will begin with physical preparation. First, though, we have orders. Braca is secure. We move out from Maegito shortly.
Yes!
You must...
Astro? Are you okay?
Something is...
No! No! What's happening? What did the commander just...
Padawan, something terrible is happening. The clones have betrayed us. There are no answers to your questions. Not yet. We need to get off this ship. Quickly. Get to the escape pods. Use the maintenance halls. We trained for this. Do you remember?
Yes, Master. Well, what about you?
I will create a distraction and meet you. If I am not there when you arrive, depart without me. I will find you on Braca. Do you understand?
Yes, Master.
They're coming. I will seal the blast doors, but if any cross your path, do not hesitate. Go. And may the Force be with you. Go! Go!
May the Force be with you, too. Disturbance in the Force.
No! Stop!
DePaul's on the move. We're gonna need backup.
Need to pull that to get through. This doesn't make any sense. What's going on?
The Emperor has given the order.
Do we have eyes on the Jedi?
Jedi?
No sign of the little one. Search everywhere. He can't have gone far. Air's off again. Wait, what's that noise? Hold this room. I'll search the area.
All the young ones.
Reporting casualties. DePaul has taken out multiple squads. Shoot on sight. Copy that.
I understand. What changed?
What was that? Someone's in the maintenance halls.
I think I'm near the turbo lift. Not much further after that.
Anakin's making his way to kill the younglings.
I have eyes on the small Padawan. He's in the turbo vent.
I've got this. Just need to keep moving.
Take him out. Let me go after T'Pol.
Padawan, your lightsaber!
I'm sorry, Master.
Keep climbing. I'll meet you up ahead.
Just ahead. You must grab the gate if we're to escape.
Yes, Master.
We have to pull pinned in the airlock. Send back up. Dathomir T'Pol is on the other side of that door. Yeah, but he won't be getting through. It's taken far too long to cut through these doors with that lightsaber. What's that sound? Get ready!
Move, Padawan. We have to leave now. The door controls!
No!
not over, my Padawan. Hold the line. Wait for the Jedi Council signal. Remember, trust only in the Force.
Yes, Master.
No one saw it coming. No one saw it coming at all.
Padawan. It is time for destruction.
Shattered your lightsaber, Cal. Out of anger.
Thanks. Let's just get out of here. I can't explain BD. Not sure I even understand.
He's not Ko's blood. We can't say I didn't warn you.
Leave me alone.
Leave you? Alone. Lost. And defenseless in this dangerous place. Never.
Okay, enough of this. Who are you really?
Taran Malakos. Former Jedi. Like yourself. We have much in common.
I doubt that.
Oh? We both survived the Purge. My troops betrayed me. I was forced to strike them down, and I escaped to this desolate place. To the darkness here. It almost took me. But I conquered it.
You're the one the Knight Brothers follow.
Yes. Well, these savages only respect strength. And as we both know, the Force is a most powerful ally.
Oh, you use the Force to seize power. That's everything the Jedi stood against.
These are dark times! They will consume us if we do not stand with each other.
I don't need your help.
That broken lightsaber tells a different tale. You saw something in there, didn't you? Something terrible. There are many such places here in Dathomir. Join my family. I can teach you how to control its power.
Join my family. And I will teach you to control the power. Familiar words, Malikos.
Sister Merin, you overstep your bounds.
For years, you said the Jedi orchestrated the massacre that killed my sisters. Yet here one stands, and you seek only to bring him into your family.
You were told to deal with it. Clearly you lack the power, little witch.
Power. You are mad, Malikos. Dathomir has unmade you, and my misplaced loyalty has allowed you to lead the Night Brothers astray. Unlike the Jedi, the Night Sisters of Dathomir do not turn on their kind. Our bond is eternal.
Your sisters are dead!
Yes. Their graves are all around you.
Time to go.
Foolish girl! This power is beyond your control!
You both shall learn. When you face one Night Sister of Dathomir, you face us all!
Gotta run. I got no lightsaber to fight these guys. Got no lightsaber to fight anybody. Yeah.
Cere, tell Grace to get the Mantis running.
What's happening?
A Night Sister. She raised the dead. They're after me.
Whoa. And you're leading them here? Captain, prepare for takeoff.
The Night Sister survived. Something about her is familiar.
Oh, get off me. Oh, yeah.
Get us out of here.
What'd you do, kid? I got dead witches crawling all over my ship.
Just go.
All those sisters all over the ship.
Did you find the tomb? Your master's lightsaber.
I saw him.
Master T'Pol, I saw the day he died. I saw what I did.
Cal.
Now it's destroyed. I couldn't save him.
Cal, you were only a child.
No, I know I could have helped him if I'd been stronger and braver, if I would have listened to him. I could have helped him. I know it.
Cal, it's time I told you everything that happened to me when I escaped the Empire. They brought Cere in the room. And when I saw her eyes, they showed me what I had caused. She was an inquisitor. And something in me gave. And I lost all control. I tapped into the dark side. And I killed them all. Every last one of them. Except for her. And for years, I couldn't forgive myself. I was a wreck. Because I had all this rage. And I tried pushing it down, but there was no hiding from myself. And all I wanted to do was die. But then I learned about the Holocron. A spark of hope that there could be a future. That we could move on. Get up. I can't change what I did no more than you can change what happened to your master. It's in the past, but Cal, you have to make a choice to move on.
How?
You're gonna start with this. You are going to build a new one.
We have to get a new lightsaber. But remember to like, share with your friends, subscribe, do it for your boy, because there's going to be more Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order. So stay tuned. Since we got to find a crystal for our lightsaber.
Cal. You will be tested.
Yeah. But I'm ready.
I don't mean just here. Every Jedi faces the dark side. And it's very easy to fail.
You're still struggling with the dark side. Even after cutting yourself off from the Force.
You will always struggle. But that is the test. It's the choice to keep fighting that makes us who we are.